Gut, das könnt ihr wahrscheinlich auch nur jeder für sich durch Neuladen des Browsers korrigieren.
This is how my streams will start in the future. I created an intro scene that will display random videos from my Twitch highlights. And also I have a be right back scene for a short break, if necessary. Also with random videos. And I can seamlessly switch back and forth. And in the end, you will see an outro here in videos. So take a look, come over to Twitch for XY, they're toxic, and see you soon.